The CBD industry is one of the fastest growing industries in the world right now. And according to Forbes, by 2020, the CBD industry is expected to grow by 700%, adding billions of dollars in revenue. Prior to the 2014 Farm Bill getting passed, hemp hadn't really been grown in the United States for over 50 years. And now, hemp and CBD is making the biggest comeback that we've ever seen.
What's really exciting about the CBD industry right now is it's becoming mainstream popular.
The facts are coming out. People have come to the realization that this isn't some plant that if you use it, it's a one-way ticket to Nowheresville.
You've got news stations and the media, they're talking about it. Celebrities are starting to speak up about it. Everywhere I go, people are talking about CBD oil, my friends, my neighbors. Neurosurgeon Dr. Sanjay Gupta, he's been a huge advocate for cannabis on CNN, and he's even made a documentary about its benefits. This industry is big news. I really believe that the truth about CBD and cannabis is starting to come out. You know, it's been demonized for so many years. You'd be labeled a lowlife, a stoner, a druggie, all of these negative things, and people are now starting to realize that there's medicinal benefits.
Once you start to really look at the history of this plant, you'll come to find that the truth is nothing what we've been told.
You're seeing restrictions being lifted. It's a hot product, it's a hot industry.
More and more states are legalizing it, and that's creating a huge opportunity for the CBD industry. It's becoming more normal, it's becoming more mainstream, and people want to know the truth. According to Forbes, there's over 25,000 products that can be created using hemp. This is one of the most vital plants to mankind, and we're bringing it back to the world.
Josh came home with some CBD oil that he had been kind of behind the scenes working on. As soon as I tried it, I knew that things were beginning to change for me. So we began looking at ways to mass produce this oil so that we could bring it to everybody globally.
When we decided to launch Hempworx, we knew that we needed to come out with unique products, products that were high quality, products that were affordable, products that were different than from what's out there in the market. And I believe we had to find and secure partnerships with the top farms in the industry.
A lot of other oils out there are not using the extraction method that we have. What separates Hempworx from other products that I've tried is, for one, we don't dilute our product with any other fillers.
Many people have brought their CBD in and it goes through a process where it gets bleached and neutralized. And by the time it gets here, it's not what it was before it went through that process.
We searched high and low and we found one of the top farms in the world for CBD, and we secured an amazing partnership.
It's coming from America. The farms that we've connected ourselves to and that Josh was able to go out and create relationships with, there is not a second or a third. I mean, they are the best of the best.
Through this farm and partnership, we knew that we could bring the highest quality and the purest CBD products to the rest of the world. And our two flagship products are our CBD oils. They come in two concentrations, a 500 milligram and a 750 milligram concentration. And there's two flavors, a peppermint flavor and a natural flavor. What's so amazing about the CBD oil is there's trillions of receptors in our body. In our body, we have an endocannabinoid system, which is also known as the ECS. There's CB1 receptors and there's CB2 receptors. CB2 receptors are activated when you take products that are high in CBD. So by taking our CBD oil, you're activating the CB2 receptors in your body.
After I began trying these products, I knew that they were life-changing, and I knew that I couldn't keep this to myself.
So we have three topicals with the Hempworx line: Renew, Revive, and Relief. Renew is an anti-aging cream that's got CBD, the cannabis sativa, and it also has apple stem cells. Revive is a CBD moisturizer. So it's an AM, PM moisturizer. It's got CBD and it's also got collagen retinol. The third product in our line is Relief. Relief is a topical pain rub that's got CBD and emu oil. What really makes our partnership different is four things. Number one, the farming. Our farms exclusively grow and manufacture CBD and hemp products. One of the benefits of having the farm here in the United States is we can control the supply chain. We know that it's quality, we know where it's grown, we know how it's grown, we can see the leaves, we can get all the test data that we need, and that's a big deal for consumers, for our customers. We want to make sure that we give them the highest quality CBD products that are out there. Number two, the science. Our agricultural partners have an in-house team of scientists, product developers, lab researchers, and even professors in the universities there in Kentucky. Having that team that we can leverage to be able to help produce these products gives us the confidence to be able to go out and market these products to the masses. Number three, fresh lock drying is a proprietary system that our agricultural partners have that basically eliminates all the molds and pathogens that happen during flash processing. So to the end consumer, that means that by the time you get the finished product, all of the phytochemicals are intact. We're so confident as a company that we're giving people the highest quality and purest product that's out there on the market. And we have the tests to prove it. And number four, compliance. Under the 2014 Farm Bill, it's legal to sell and ship these products across state lines as long as you have less than 0.03% THC by dry weight. So one of the ways that we've become compliant as a company is we have upheld all of the federal standards and restrictions when it comes to CBD and hemp. Because of the partnership with the farms and being so close to the growing process, we've been able to produce gas chromatography tests, microbial tests, a certificate of analysis. Every time we do a batch, all of our products are sent to a third-party lab for testing and for stability testing. So we know that we can be 100% compliant as we sell and market these products to the rest of the world.
I knew what Hempworx did for me. I wasn't really sure what it was going to do for everybody else. And when we first started bringing Hempworx to other people, the amount of testimonies that we've had in such a short amount of time has been straight up unbelievable. To hear people say how they have back pain or neck pain or whatever type of pain, and within a few doses, some of these people are experiencing relief from pain.
I am a senior citizen, and I taught dance for 28 years, and so I have a lot of aches and pains that are just residual effects of my career. And I was looking for ways to really feel better.
It has so many different uses. It's helping so many people.
Just being able to jump up out of bed versus slowly maneuvering out of bed and walking a few steps before the body says, okay, we can do this today. Those little tiny things have improved my quality of life in terms of just doing the day-to-day things that we need to do.
Since I have started taking CBD internally and also topically, it has been like a rebirth.
You have nothing to lose to try this product out.
You will all of a sudden realize, oh, I haven't felt that pain in a few days.
CBD has just absolutely given me a whole new lease on life.
Until I started researching about it and hearing about Hempworx, I had no idea how big this was.
CBD is becoming the answer and a true solution when it comes to both neurological and immunological wellness. Farm-trusted high CBD is the new superfood grown on American farms. So the Hempworx mission is twofold. The first part is we want to bring this plant back to the rest of the world. Another part of our mission is we want to empower people by sharing this amazing plant with their friends and their family. CBD oil and the CBD industry, I believe, is the next trillion-dollar industry.
Really, the best is yet to come.
We figured out a way to launch Hempworx inside of My Daily Choice, and the rest is history.